Okay, just taking a quick video. Can you hear the birds? They're going crazy. And there's three geese. Where's the geese? We lost the geese. I took some pictures of the three geese. I don't know where they went. Oh, they're down there. Oh, they're just chilling. There we go. I'm here with Vanessa. I'll show you in a second. There we are. From vixenslighthouse.ca. No, is that it?
Vixenslighthouse.ca.
Right. And she sells custom aromas, oils and such. And she brought me a little package with some bedtime teas and then a sleepy aroma thingy that smells very good. So you can go buy some from her. And she wanted to, we were chatting in the Facebook Neighborhoods group. And she wanted to take some sunset photos for the first time this year. So
I actually wanted a bagel.
Oh, right. Okay, so we were supposed to meet earlier today at Kettleman's because she saw me posting about Kettleman's. And then I just couldn't get my timing right. I said I was going to leave early and do my jog and then come back home and do some voice acting and then meet her. But then I didn't really leave till noon. And then...
Blame Mercury.
Yeah. Mercury? What's that?
Mercury retrograde.
Yeah, I blame Mercury retrograde. She's into astrology. And then, I kept changing it because I'm like, I need to record some voice acting. So anyways, we finally met at night, but I'll show her Kettleman's later in the week or something. And then, she can try that because I go every day because, it's delicious. But anyways, this is the beautiful view of the path behind Parliament Hill there, which they're renovating for 10 years. So you can't really go in. And if I have a child, the child will be 10 years old. If I had a child right at this moment, is how that works. And I will be still a young 60 years old. All right, so, beautiful sunset here on the, what do you call this? Is this the Ottawa River? I don't know what this is called. Okay, I've lived here all my life, I don't know what this is called. And then there's little ducks and geese, and there is the Museum of Civilization, I think?
History. Civilization,
History and civilization?
Civilization both.
Really? Okay. Civilization. And then there's a bridge, and that's Quebec over there. It's a different province, so you speak French. And that used to be Hull. They've changed the name to Gatineau. I don't know why. I don't know if because there was a stigma. Because if you lived in Ottawa, when you turn 18, you go over to Hull to drink, because the drinking age in Quebec is 18, but in Ontario it's 19. But then all the bars put up signs saying, must be 19 because they didn't want all the young kids coming over. And I never went over anyways. I had no friends in high school. But in university, woo! Had good times. Lots of little bugs going around here. And I guess soon it'll be very dark and we won't... maybe these lights will come on so we can escape. And there's dogs and then dogs matching their owner's tights and there's photographers. So a beautiful thing and it's one of those things that you just need to appreciate. If you live in a city that has like stairs like this that you can just come for a walk and do amazing things like this. Not every city has this. I picked up a few beer cans, so that's what's clanking here. It's pretty gross. I gotta bring my garbage arm with me from now on and a big bag. And look, there's a boat. You can take water taxis to cross the river or whatever. It's all pretty cool. And in the future, I will make videos with Vanessa telling us what essential oils will help with different things. She's been regaling me with tales of oils that can heal your pain and can help you sleep and can decongest you, all that. But in the meantime, we are behind the federal government here. Very cool. Welcome to Canada.